Request Dr. C.J. Roy to stay back and present our next award. And to join him to give away the next award, please welcome the beautiful Bhumika Chawla on stage. Adutha award is for Parfum Monday, Best Debutant Actor Female in Malayalam.
Confident Group, good evening, and Parfum Monday, good evening, the world's largest perfume store. Today's winner is Nikki Galrani.
Assalamualaikum Dubai. Ellarku vanakkam. First of all, I'm really, really happy that I received this one from Dr. Roy. He's seen me since when I was a little kid, literally. So this makes it more special for me. Thank you, Doctor. Well, thank you, Saima. Thanks to the jury for always encouraging new talent and good cinema. 1983, Vandu, I think, has been the best debut, the best start a person could ask for. And I'm really blessed that I got to, you know, do the movie. So thank you, Shine Sir, my director. Thank you, Shamsuka, my producer. Thank you, Niven, for being such an amazing co-star. And thank you, Bates, Pradesh, my cameraman. And thank you, Mama Papa, for being the most coolest parents anyone could ever get. And there's one person that I really like to dedicate this to, because let me just brief you all about that person a little bit. She's been more like a brother to me, like a very possessive brother since when I was really chota, really small. And she'd come and beat up people in my class. Every time I fought with someone, even though I was the brat, which I still am, she'd come and fight with people and literally beat them up in class for me. And she's somebody who, you know, I know that I always have her back and she'd have mine, no matter what, no matter where we go. So that's none other than my sister, Sanjana. Didi, this one is for every single day that you worked hard, starting from the scratch, and you set this benchmark for me. So I love you, and I wouldn't be here without you. Please come up here and share this moment with me.
That was a very touchy speech. She wrote a speech in the morning and then she was going through it again and again, and I was asking her for the sheet and she refused to give it to me. She hid it, she tore it, all the drama happened. But yeah, that was a really touchy speech. I'm very spellbound. I so wish, I'm missing my mom right now. I'm missing my dad here. They would have been so overwhelmed to be here. I thank God most of all, and I'm very glad to be here with Dr. Roy, sir, and it makes it very, very more special. I've worked in like 3 films in his production, and it really makes us proud to be here at Saima. Very humbled, and I would love to thank Saima. I really wanted to talk well, but the thing is, she just gave such a touchy speech, I'm actually spellbound. I thank Saima, I thank the entire jury to be so fair, to be so encouraging towards new talent, and just like how Bahubali has set, just like how Bahubali has set a new international standard for Indian cinema, I think Saima does it each year. Each year, it sets a new, greater standard for South Indian cinema, and lovely audience in Dubai, really. Very, very overwhelmed to be here, and thank you so much. Thank you so much. And I must say, it's all her hard work. Getting a benchmark, getting a platform is really fine, but beyond that, in spite of being a sibling of an actress, you know, it's her hard work which has got us here. Thank you so much.